Secret High. I'm Nick.
I'm Blue.
And today's Wednesday, October 17th, and this is your morning news.
Homecoming t-shirts are in. See Mr. Miller in room 1118 for pickup. If you ordered a shirt but have not paid by 9 a.m. today, your shirt will be sold to another student. Extra shirts will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis starting at 9:05 a.m. Hurry and get there.
Academic World Quest is a team competition testing high school students' knowledge of international affairs. Four-person teams compete by answering questions about 10 U.S. and world affair topics. Two BHS teams will compete against the other Beaufort County schools, and the winning team will advance to the national competition. BHS has a long history of winning this competition. We need students who are news junkies, avid readers, and those committed to doing what it takes to win the competition. We'll meet on Monday, October 22nd, for team tryouts. Please go to the AWQ Google Classroom using the code on the screen to see the study topics and review these before tryouts. See Ms. Kidd for more information.
Students who have submitted permission slips to Ms. Corbett for the field trip to Sea of Mice and Men on October 31st must pay for the field trip Friday, October 19th. Any students who have not paid by this date may lose their spot to students currently on the waiting list. See Ms. Corbett for any information or any questions.
Attention juniors and seniors. The ASVAB will be offered at BHS Thursday, November 1st at 9 a.m. in the Media Center. The first 75 students to sign up in Guidance Department will be eligible to test. Please sign up between classes or before or after school. If you have any questions, please direct them to Ms. Mitchell in the main office.
All Beaufort High students and their family may purchase yearbooks at the pre-order discount of $65 until October 19th by visiting jossens.com. Yearbook prices will increase to $75 beginning October 20th. Anyone with any questions to see Mr. Dewig in room 4206.
Internship applications for next semester are due to Ms. Williamson in room 1215 by the end of today. All required signatures and teacher recommendations should be included. Join the Google Classroom for more information.
Beaufort High Voices presents the first chorus concert of the year tomorrow at 7 p.m. The show will be themed Disney Meets Broadway with musical selections and solos from a ranging number of productions from Godspell and Wicked to The Little Mermaid and Toy Story. It will be a fun and casual evening. The cost is $5. Hope to see you there. The Create Club is having a mandatory meeting Wednesday after school in room 1202.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets from 8:05 to 8:30 every Friday morning. Come grab a Chick-fil-A biscuit or a Dunkin' Donut and have some fun. Right now our topic is Keep on Course. Come see how to keep your life on course while everything around you seems like it's going crazy.
There will be an NHS meeting tomorrow morning at 8:10 a.m. in the small auditorium. Students who missed the induction ceremony and have not been sworn in must attend this meeting.
Friday night is the homecoming game. Help Create Club keep our stadium clean and green by properly disposing of your trash, or better yet, by not creating trash. Plan to bring your reusable water bottle and make sure you dispose of your trash properly. Remember, Eagle fans, recycle those cans and bottles. Bins can be found around the stadium and parking lots.
What's up, Beaufort High? I'm Austin, and this is your sports news. Yesterday was sports day, and check out Principal Summers in her BHS football uniform. Awesome. Today is Twin Day with Capture the Flag after school. Tomorrow is Decades Day. Friday is Crazy Green and White Day. Seniors only will wear togas and must wear shorts and a shirt underneath. Friday is also the pep rally and the homecoming game against rival Hilton Head at 7:30. Homecoming King and Queen will be announced at halftime. Powder Puff is next week. Consider yourself warned.
Oh yeah! Powder Puff 2018! I'm here with the coach! The coach for the upperclassmen, Ms. Robinson! Woo! I'm so fired up! I hope you're fired up out there in TV land! Ms. Robinson, tell us what's gonna happen on game day.
We're gonna beat them. We're gonna rumble. We're gonna tumble. We're gonna kick some.
Woo! Some football. That's what's gonna happen. Powerpuff 2018. Be there. Yes. Oh yeah.
That's your sports news. Go Eagles.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence. Thanks for watching the morning news.
That's all.
I hate you, Blue.
I hate you so much, Jason.